I'm Dr. Francesco Lomonaco. I am a cardiologist with subspecialty in imaging. Holter monitor is a device which records continuously the electrical trace of your heart. It can last from 24 hours up to 7 days and is able to capture the underlying cause of your palpitations. We have different kinds of arrhythmias, which will be very benign, called ectopics, atrial ventricular ectopics, and more significant and important arrhythmias. Through the ECG Holter monitor, we'll be able to capture the cause of your palpitations exactly when they happen. So we'll be able to identify the electrical abnormalities corresponding to your symptoms. Holter monitors can also be delivered to your home or your workplace, and they will provide immediate interpretation, and they will give you also clinical recommendations.